have knocked down here, Israel.
See, missed the jab, and then right on the
hooks at the first knockdown here, Israel.
See, missed the jab, and then right on the head, right on the temple, and to hit someone on the forehead as well and shake him, that's a hard punch.
If you notice, though, Israel, there was little defense from Nate the whole fight. It seems like his trainer only showed him how to, you know, be offensive. You have to be defensive in this sport.
100%. Good balance.
And you must clench your mouth and hold your stomach in tight.